Friends, now we will solve this magic square puzzle. First, what is a magic square puzzle? What is a magic square first of all? So, we have not come across the concept called magic square in our school textbooks. Okay, this is a 8x8 magic square. Okay, it contains numbers from 1 to 64, each only once. So, 1 happens here, it won't occur anywhere else. 63 happens here, it won't occur anywhere else. 11 happens here, it won't occur anywhere else. The sum of these four numbers is given here. The sum of these three numbers is given here, like that. Okay. Now, there are 8 rows and 8 columns and 2 diagonals in an 8x8 magic square. Add those rows. Each row gives you a sum of 260. And add these columns, any column you add, it should give a sum of 260. It has got two diagonals. Each of them give you 260. Okay. And this is the basic layout for a 8x8 magic square. My 8x8 magic square are something different. Okay. So it contains four 4x4 subsquares. This is one 4x4 subsquare. This is another 4x4 subsquare. This is another 4x4 subsquare. This is another 4x4 subsquare. Okay. Subsquares are like this. You add these 4, you get 130. 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 Okay. 4 numbers in the same color gives you 4 cells in the same color gives you 130. These 4 numbers in the same cells in the same color gives you 130. These 4 cells in the same color gives you 130. These 4 cells in the same color gives you 130. Center 2x2 also gives you 130. This subsquare is like this, this subsquare is like this, this subsquare is like this, and this subsquare is like this. Okay, that is the rule. Now we will go into the magic square puzzle solution. Okay, for more to know more details about the magic squares and how to solve them, kindly click the video given above. Okay, now we are solving this magic square puzzle. In this magic square, you can start anywhere, go anywhere, come anywhere, finish anywhere. Suppose you want to start here, you can start here. These three numbers gives a total of 96. We know these four numbers should give you a total of 130. This is 130 minus 96, 34. And these two numbers are 79. If this is 34, what is this? This is 45. Okay. And what is this? Can you find out this one? Yes. These three numbers gives you a sum of 117. You know these four numbers give you a sum of 130. What is this? This is 130 minus 117, 13. Okay. And can you find out this one? Yes. These two numbers gives you a total of 32. This is 45. So we know four numbers in the same color gives you 130. 45 plus 32. That's equal to 77. These three numbers gives you 77. This is 130 minus 77, 53. This is 53. What is this? 60 minus 53 is equal to 7. Okay, what is this? These four numbers should give you 130. 63 plus 7, 70. 70 plus 34, 104. This is 130 minus 104, 26. Answer is right, color will change. Okay, so that's it. And can we find out this one? Yes, we can find out this one. Little bit tricky this place, but we can do it. These two numbers are 78 and these three numbers are 82. So 78 plus 82 is equal to 78 plus 2, 80. 80 plus 80, 160. So these five numbers gives you 160. We know these four numbers should give you 130. So this is 160 minus 130, put here 30. Okay. And can you find out this one? Yes, you can find out. So, these three numbers gives you 81. We know these four numbers should give you 130. These three number gives you 130. That is different. This is the cage sum. Okay. But this place sum, these four numbers in the same color should give you 130. So, these three numbers 81. This is 130 minus 81, 49. Okay. So, and then what else you can find out? Okay. Okay, And so that's it. We have to find out. Okay. Suppose. We are going nowhere here. We are not able to find out. So press hint. It shows the way. Ah, yeah, we walked a bit, no? This is the place. Okay. These three numbers gives you 74. We know these four numbers should give you 130. What is this? This is 130 minus 74, 56. If this is 56, what is this? 56 add in tens. 66. Then 15. You put 15 here. Okay. And what is this? Can we find out this number? Yes, we can find out. These two numbers are 70 and these four numbers are 130. So if this is 70, these two are 60. And what is this? These four numbers are 117, but these two numbers are 60. So these two numbers are 117 minus 60, 57. And these two numbers are 57, this is 15. 57 plus 15 is equal to, say, what? 57 plus 15, 62, 72. These three numbers are 72. This is 130 minus 72, 58. And what is this? These two numbers are 70, this is 58. So these three numbers are 128. Here you put 2 to get 130. Okay, so that's it. And what do you get here? So this is 63. 63 plus 26, 89. 89 plus 2, 91. Here you put 39. Okay. And if this is 39, what is this? Here you put 31. Okay. And what is this? Here you put 55. What is the diagonal here? So 34 plus 63, 97. 97 plus 15, 101, 102, 112. Here you put 18 so that you get 130. So what it is? Center 2 by 2 gives you 130. Then 63 plus 18 is equal to 61 plus 20, 81. 81 plus 39 is equal to 81 plus 9, 90. 90 plus 30, 120. Put here 10. So that center 2 by 2 gives you 130. What is this? These four numbers should give you 130. 55 plus 18 is equal to 63, 73. 73 plus 10 is equal to 83. 130 minus 83, 47. And what is this? This is 42. And what is this? So add these three, you get 96, or add these four, you get 130. So 47 plus 26 is equal to 53, 73. Here you put 23. Okay. And what is this? So this is 63 plus 10, 73. So what is this? This is 50. Okay. So we have finished one subsquare. So I guess we have to finish other subsquares also. Can you find out this one? Yes. These two numbers are 84. This is 11. So 11 plus 84 is equal to 95. These four numbers, 130 minus 95, 35. Okay, if this is the, okay, what is this? 35 plus 30, 65. 65 plus 11, so 76. Here, 130 minus 76, 54. Answer is right, color will change. What is this? This is 11. 35 plus 11, 46. And these three numbers put together should give you 106. Okay, 106 minus 46 is equal to 60. Okay, so what is this? These two numbers are 62. One is 58, another one is 4. So what is this? This is 28. Okay, so what is this? 28 and these four numbers add to give you 131. 28 plus 31, 131 is equal to, so 159. These five numbers give you 159. But we know these four numbers should give you 130. So what is this? 159 minus 130, 29. This is 29. What is this? Here you put 37 to get 260 here. Okay, so now and again what you can find out. Okay, can you find out this one? Yes, these two numbers are 32. This is 37. 32 plus 37, 69. This is 130 minus 69, 61. Okay, and what else you can find out? So can you find out this one? Yes. So these two numbers are 66. This is 56. So that's equal to 60 plus 62, 122. Here you put 8. Okay. And what else can do it? Okay. And can you find out this one? Yes. These three numbers are 82. This is 30. Okay. So these two numbers are 82 minus 30, 52. And these three numbers are 81. 52 plus 81 is equal to 53 plus 80 is equal. That is equal to 53 plus 80, 133. These five numbers are 133. This is 133 minus 3. 133 minus 133. So what is this? Here you put 43 to get 130. So what is that? You can find out afterwards. So can you find out this one? Yes, you can find out. 1, 2, 3, 4. These four cells add to give 140 here. We know that this cell is 43. So these three cells are 97. These three cells are 97. This is 66. So what is this? 93 plus 3 plus 63. You can put it like that. 97 plus 3 plus 63. 163. So these five numbers are 163. And this is 163 minus 130. 33. Okay. And if this is 33, what is this? These three numbers are 130. This is 49. Therefore, these two numbers are 81. And this is 33. 81 plus 3, 84. 94, 104, 114. So these three numbers are 114. This is 130 minus 114, 16. Okay. And so we have done like that. Can you find out this one? Yes. So 49 plus 1, 50. 50 plus 16, 66. 130 minus 66, 64. Answer is right. Color will change. And these four numbers gives you 130. Okay, these four numbers gives you 130. 64 plus 33 is equal to 97. 97 plus 16 is equal to 103, 113. Put 17 here. And what do you get here? 56 plus 33. 56 plus 33, 89. Put here 41. Okay, answer is right. Color will change. And what is this? Here you put 32 to get 260 there. Okay, and center 2 by 2 should give you 130. 32 plus 41, 73. 73 plus 17 is equal to 90. Here you put 40 to get correct answer. And what is this? Here you put 9. Okay, and here you put 48. And here you put 25. And what do you get here? Here you put 24. And here you put 57. Okay. How do you do? I just saw the number here and just filled up. Okay. So that's it. Can you find out this one? Yes. These two give you sum of 22. One is 16. Another one is 6. Okay. Can you find out this one? These two are 78. This is 6. 6 plus 78, 84. Here this is 46. And this is diagonal here to get, we can find out. 11 plus 54, 65. 65 plus 6, 71. 59. Okay. And what is this? These four numbers should give you 130. So what is this? 59 plus 46 is equal to 60. Plus 45, 105. 105 plus 6, 111. Here you put 19. Okay, here you put 62 and here you put 22. Okay, and here the center 2 by 2 should give you 130. 59 plus 3, 59 plus 54 is equal to say 113. 113 plus 3, 116. Here you put 14. Okay, this is 14. What is this? This is equal to 38. Okay, and what is this? These 4 should add up. 11 plus 30 is equal to 40, 41. 41 plus 38 is equal to 49, 79. Here you put 51. And here you put 27. And so we have finished 3 subsquares. Only one subsquare is pending now. Okay. We can use the formula here. Okay, this plus this is equal to this plus this. 4 plus 45 is equal to 49. 13 plus 36 is equal to 49. And what is this? Here 21. Answer is right, color will change. So what is this? Here number should be 5. Okay, and what is this? So we can find out this one, 44. Okay, and what is this? 52. And what is this? 20. And what is this? This is 12. Okay, now we have finished one magi square puzzle. The students who solve this magi square puzzle quickly come out of the fear for mathematics. They overcome their obstacles in calculation of numbers, and they outshine other their fellow students in the class. And once the fear factor is removed from mathematics, it becomes fun learning, fun doing mathematics. Okay, so kindly subscribe to my YouTube channel and kindly like, share and comment on my videos. Thank you. Wish you all the best. Bye.